winner of the Outstanding SME Award is Smart Fabrication.
Start with, but she's my biggest supporter. I've also brought my three children tonight. So, kids, put your hand up, please. Barrister, thank you very much. I have three outstanding children. All of which have been in business for the last 6, 8, 9 years. And we have an outstanding award we give out most months to staff that's chosen by the staff. And I often get embarrassed handing out the award because I read the nominations at the time, and it's quite likely that one of my children get an outstanding award. And I think this has got to be wrong. They won it last month. But I often forget they had the same upbringing that I had, and that is, if you just try that little bit harder in everything you do, and you put yourself out there, you could win a gold medal someday. So, with that, I'd like to say that Smart Fabrication's staff have become outstanding. The DTC is an outstanding organisation that supports everyone here. They've been huge in helping us grow professionally and in defence and in the industry. Chris has got an amazing bunch of outstanding people. So once again, if you could put your hands together for the DTC and Chris Beard and his crowd, please. I'd just like to thank you all once again, and thanks for the invitation, and thanks to the judges, and thanks to everybody for making it a fantastic night. Thank you.